Backstrom, who had 6 assists in 2 games against Minnesota last season. Ovechkin wheels in, looks for the deflection try. Kuznetsov scores! The power play strike for Yevgeny Kuznetsov.
And the power play will remain on the ice. They'll have another 2 minutes to work. The one comes off the clock to Suter, and the Caps will remain with the extra man. Kuznetsov got his 5th goal of the season. That's his power play goal. He's got power play goals now in the last 2 games for the Caps. Nice work at the draw by TJ Oshie. Good hustle by Carlson. Alex Ovechkin will get the primary assist. It's hard work in front as Brodin can't control Yevgeny Kuznetsov. And a lift shot on the backhand. And the Caps feeling good about themselves, Jovi. A 2-goal lead late in this game.
Kuznetsov gets his 1st goal of the season here at home.